Hello, I'm Peter Zebedee, LNG Canada's CEO. I'm pleased to share with you our project's 2021 mid-year update. First, I'd like to offer LNG Canada's sincere thanks to everyone supporting the provincial health effort here in British Columbia. While COVID-19 will likely continue to be a demanding issue, we remain committed to keeping our workers, the community, and the project safe, and to delivering LNG into the global market by the middle of the decade. Our progress this year has been nothing short of impressive. Going vertical is a phrase that we've been using to describe our Kitimat site activities in 2021, following important preparations that include the safe installation of over 6,500 piles. In mid-June, we received our first main cryogenic heat exchanger and pre-coolers. This was our first opportunity to receive critical infrastructure at our new material offloading facility in Kitimat and to conduct our first heavy equipment transport along our new haul road to the main construction site. Later this summer, we'll raise a 1,600-ton roof on our large LNG tank. We're extremely proud to be making this progress and reaching these milestones with the help and the support of the local community and First Nations who we work alongside each and every day. As of May this year, LNG Canada and its contractors and subcontractors had awarded over $3.2 billion in contracts and procurement to local Indigenous and BC companies, and more than 4,000 people were employed at our project site in Kitimat. The Coastal GasLink pipeline, which will deliver natural gas from northeastern BC to our facility, has also achieved some recent milestones. These include the completion of the Murray River crossing and the Kitimat meter station. Workforce numbers along the pipeline are being increased for the busy summer construction season. At the same time, we remain concerned that TC Energy has proposed significant increased cost estimates to complete the pipeline, over and above the agreed costs when we took our final investment decision in late 2018. They've also said they will need more time to complete the work. We've been working with them to understand their reasons for the increase in cost and schedule. We've also provided recommendations on improved execution efficiency. We'll continue to work with TC Energy and their partners to reach a solution and determine how they can improve schedule and cost performance. While challenges exist with CGL that must be resolved, we're proud of the delivery at the plant site, and we have much to celebrate as we set our sights ahead to peak construction. LNG Canada began with a bold vision to work collaboratively with First Nations, local communities, and all levels of government to set the benchmark for economically, environmentally, and socially responsible LNG development in Canada. We're confident that we're meeting that vision. We thank you for your interest in our project and for your support. Stay safe.